be intentional, and passionate about your personal growth. Hey everyone, it's Matt Milia, and I wanted you to do a very easy exercise for me. I want you to think back on how much money you made in 2020. I want you to take 10% of that, and I want you to think, what did you do with that 10%? Did you spend it on a good time? Did you put it in the bank? The best place to have put that 10% though was into your own personal growth. Ultimately, it's important to get a coach, make that investment in yourself, because that investment is going to give you the absolute most maximum return out of everything that you do. For you to get better and better yourself, you can schedule or book a call with myself or my team and visit us at www.mattmilia.com.